Sorry about that. I got out of my nap again. All right, let's go for part seven. Let's see what happens next. Sorry, I have the part six still up in the screen. Sorry about that. This is U.S. President's Play Finance Readies 2, part six. Let's see if they can finish this in part six. But we, part six. What the? I just. Oh. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! We're at part seven. I hope you guys enjoy this. We'll see each other again on the next video. You're gonna say the outro, huh? No, this is U.S. President's Play, Five Nights at Freddy's 2, part seven. Let's see what happens next. Can they finish it here? Or we're gonna do something else with the 20 modes, which is annoying. All right, let's see what happens in part seven of President's Play Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Remember to like, comment, subscribe to President's Play Horror Games, and then to me if you really want to. It's really up to you. We'll see each other on the other side. Let's see if we can. Let's see if our heroes can defeat the animatronics and the portal guy if he ever shows up. Let's go.
Are we ready to get this show on the road?
Don't get caught sleeping, Joe. It'll just be a drive around the block because I'm beating it first try.
We're going to be
Yeah,
at this
right.
all day, aren't we?
Don't bet against it.
I'm not getting very far with winding this thing.
Oh,
And you would be right here, Bonnie.
That music box is going to run out fast.
If Bonnie wasn't here. Oh, Foxy, you fucking asshole.
I swore you said you were beating
He's
this first try.
fixed.
Where's the 6 a.m. at?
Like you or Sleepy Joe could do better.
Watch and learn, Don.
Joe, you're just lying out fresh from your rotting teeth. I know the way you looked at Kamala, like a rabid dog looks at a child.
Well, there's Golden Freddy.
Something tells me
Can
he's
you
not
escape
24
it?
carats anymore. What the hell?
He wasn't even in the hallway when I looked.
Watch and learn, you said.
It's always
He died the
Foxy.
exact same way at the
Why?
exact same time. Face it, Obama, you're no better than me.
Or worse than you.
I'll take over. I didn't play much beforehand. I need to get used to the reaction time.
You can't teach an old dog new tricks, and you're as old as it gets.
What the? No way! No way! I just got Shadow Bonnie!
Who the hell was that?
What happened? Did the game crash?
That's Shadow Bonnie. A very secret and very rare character to encounter. I've never seen him myself. That was the first time.
What the hell was that? We saw it. At least a glimpse
you
of
get
it.
Used to the reaction time.
You can't teach an old dog new tricks, and you're as old as it gets.
What?
Oh my gosh, that is. What is the story of Shadow Bonnie? I've seen the lore and I've read about it, but I've never heard of Shadow Bonnie before. I've never seen any articles about it. Is he a thing? I don't know. What is Shadow Bonnie? Is he another dead kid, an alive kid, or another evil spirit roaming around the pizzeria? I know what I said. English is not my first language, all right? It seems that's. I think the jump scares got me awake. I can feel a little pep in myself right again. Oh boy.
What the? No way! No way! I just got Shadow Bonnie!
Who the hell was that?
What happened? Did the game crash?
That's Shadow Bonnie, a very secret and very rare character to encounter. I've never seen him myself. That was the first time.
So we just auto die? Great, this game is throwing everything at us, isn't it?
You can go again since that didn't really count, Joe.
The night's been going a bit too smooth.
Oh!
Yep, called it.
That balloon bitch and his laugh, as creepy as it can get.
Considering there's a kid stuffed inside him.
Don't tell that to Sleepy Joe.
I'm the one that told you that.
At least Mangle gives away when he's at the vent. I just flashed you, you asshole! Fuck you,
It's
Foxy!
always
Foxy's turning out to
Foxy!
be a real problem right now. Who's down the hallway?
Golden Freddy.
Aw, damn it! It was 4 a.m. too.
This game really knows how to bend us over.
That doesn't change the fact that we're practically close to war, Don.
Listen, he was a very nice man when I visited Russia. I don't know
Oh
what got
no.
lodged up his ass, but he went all tribal and wanted to conquer it for the motherland.
Oh
Are
my
you
gosh,
serious? I just
again?
flashed down there.
Story of my life. Isn't Mangle just like a female Foxy?
Pretty much.
What happened to her to make her torn up like that?
Just rowdy kids that kept tearing her apart.
Like a kid's first G.I. Joe.
I had the mask on and she didn't
He's
leave. Are you
back again.
serious?
Well, that was a good run. Music box ran out, so you're kind of screwed over.
I'm not giving this game the satisfaction of me dying.
I don't even blame you, Obama.
Did you just rage?
What the fuck? I put on the
Again.
mask.
I think you flashed your flashlight before that.
Poor shit.
That's how you ward off Golden Freddy.
And die by Foxy. Wow, it's like the game heard me.
I don't think Foxy is my favorite character anymore.
Oh boy.
That's a switch.
He can't even be that tall. I should be able to just ram his face in with my foot or something.
Oh, serious? He's always Foxy. Come on.
I don't think any of us are liking
just
Foxy
use the
right
flashlight.
Now. Oh shit, we're already starting the night?
He's wasting no time on you, Don.
No, there's no way I'm dead already. It's too early.
Oh god.
Yeah. No way. Why is this game being an asshole?
I'll just take the keyboard before you break it. Barack, oh. Take the keyboard before I break it.
Already did. Joe, how the hell is
Foxy? Disaster.
He's on my shit list right now. And that's a very good reason why.
He's not anymore.
And he's back again. I'm flashing the hallway first.
They may take a while to stop moving.
I got time.
The music box whines faster than you think.
Are they still moving? Let me flash. What the fuck?
Well, there you go.
Yeah, and now the music box is out. And if Balloon Boy, yeah, fuck this game. I'm not letting some honky bullshit kill me.
You just rage quit again.
You didn't wind up the music box at all.
I couldn't. I'm hoping it'll do for now, but it'll be close.
This game has turned out to be really unfun.
There, we got it. Well, I got it. It said I had it.
Did you rage quit too?
If everybody else did, so can I.
And it was 5 a.m. too. Damn. Wait, was Toy Chica at
5? You were close.
Well, that answers that.
I do not like this game anymore.
You and me both, Don.
You gotta be kidding me.
When did Chica become such a problem?
They all just kind of come and go at will. No one is really a problem at any specific time until we have a streak.
Yeah, this game is shitting on my chest and really annoying.
RNG!
Balloon Boy, I hate you so much.
Oh, and Toy Bonnie scans at the worst possible time.
Yeah, I think that about does it for this one.
We're 20 attempts in and nowhere close to where we want to be.
Damn it. Yeah, I was just fucked there.
Golden Freddy in the hallway, Toy Bonnie in the
I'm
bank,
gotten used to it right now.
About bad luck.
5 a.m. It's 5 a.m. Shut the hell up. It's 5 a.m.
Oh. If Chica lets you wind up the music box.
Music box.
What? It's been like a minute. 6 a.m. should be here. Give me my celebration.
Don, you're close, but still stay attentive.
I think he's confused.
Give me my 6 a.m.
Foxy.
Where
Foxy.
Was my 6 a.m.? It was like 5 a.m. for so long. Why does this game hate me?
I think it hates cool all of you. Don. It's not just you, man.
Oh, what the hell is happening?
You good, Joe?
The opposite. I just had a meltdown and I'm dead. As expected.
Wait, is Donald still cooling off?
I might have to join him.
I'm just going
to
sit here, accept death.
You could at least fight like a man or something.
Oh, hey, Don, when did you get back?
Just now, I got up in arms about what happened, and I lost one of my gold cufflinks. I was on the ground searching for like 5 minutes.
That had to be fun.
Anyways, get up and fight, Obama.
There's no point. It all burns down anyways. Looks like a clown.
I think we're all clowns here. Wait. What the fuck is going on?
Oh.
Did we finally get a mini game?
What the hell is this? It's like Atari.
Are we Freddy?
Just move around. These mini games are rare.
Oh, look. It's just what killed me. Come here, you fucker.
Get him, Obama. This is for all the winding you make us do.
Get back here, dammit. Oh, look at that pile of crap.
Joe Biden taking a nap over there.
It's more orange than white. I thought that was you at first glance.
Oh, just a casual corpse.
Seems like a normal day at Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria.
I don't remember having this much blood.
It's like someone spilled tomato sauce everywhere.
Knowing this restaurant, they would probably pass it as tomato sauce too.
Oh, look, he gave us a present. Isn't that the best?
This is where he comes from, actually.
Did he just give us the route to how he fucking mulched us?
I did something.
The EXE died and so did we. What the fuck was that?
It goes into the lore and what happened.
Let me guess, it'll make sense later on.
You know me too well.
It won't say anything.
You know what? I don't care anymore.
This might be the strat to go with, I won't lie.
He's done!
Yeah, checking that other vent is useless anyways.
I don't even care anymore, I just want it to end.
Oh, jeez.
I'm trying, guys, I really am.
We can see, you got this.
Secure it, Obama. Easy win for you.
Oh, boy.
Five a.m.
Don't focus on the time. Just keep going.
Too easy for you.
Don't talk too much. Just let him focus.
Oh, sheesh. The way she looks at you.
At least we know where Foxy is now.
There you go. Easy does it. You're doing great, Brock.
Five. Foxy's in the hallway. I can recover the music box.
You're right there. Keep pushing.
Finish it, Obama, like a president would.
Shut up, balloon boy! No one likes you!
How am I not dead?
Don't question it. Just keep going.
And that's how you fucking do it.
Hell yeah!
Let's fucking go, Obama. You're the best.
You ran that shit, Barack. That's my president.
Fuck this game. Fuck this game into the ground. And give me that damn paycheck.
Well, that's the hard part. Now we're going to play some custom night games.
Joe. Oh.
We don't have to beat them, though.
Please. Please.
Let's just try them, Don.
They got Glenn for them saying anyone's going to be driven insane. Someone's going to be driven nuts by that dumb thing. And believe me, that is annoying. I don't know if the video skipped. I'm already 8:37, but my recording is now 7. I got cut off. All right. A little bit of error out there. Hope you guys enjoy this, and they're finally done. Oh my goodness. Hope you guys enjoy this. More videos will be on its way. Part 8, the last part, will be next. It's almost 11 minutes, so let's just clutch it. Let's end it. So they're going to do a 2020 mode custom night. Let's see what happens there. So I'll see you again in the next video. Hope you guys enjoy. I got so freaking desensitized with the jump scares. I don't know if it's going to spook me anymore or caught me off guard. That's the only thing you can get me. If I'm not expecting it, I don't know what's going to happen. All right? I'll see you again soon.